And happening today, KCMO folks will take the next step in choosing their next mayor. Today is primary election day.
That's right. The first question on the ballot is to choose a mayoral candidate to advance to the general election. That's coming up on June 18th. Two of the 11 candidates on today's ballot will move on.
41 Action News reporter Charlie Keegan now live inside one polling location in Kansas City. Charlie, 6 a.m. The polls opened 49 minutes ago. What kind of turnout are you seeing?
We're seeing kind of a steady stream, honestly, here at the Central United Methodist Church. Take a look here behind us. You can see there's a few people who are voting right now, taking in their ballots. But, there was a line of about 10 people that came in right at 6 o'clock. When we talked to the Kansas City Board of Elections, though, about turnout, they said they predict about a 10% voter turnout. They do not expect this to be a big turnout election. But the mayor, Sly James, is encouraging everyone to come out here and cast their ballots today. Now, when you do come out here, you will see those big, attention-getting names are on the mayoral primary that's happening today. But bear in mind that six of those 11 candidates are current city council members, which means you'll have to replace those six council member seats as well as voting for a mayoral election as well. So there is a lot to consider on this ballot. We sat down with a lot of those mayoral candidates, talked about their plans to address crime, improve infrastructure, and take a closer look at affordable housing when should they become elected. Like we mentioned, it's the top two vote getters today who will move on to the primary or the general election, in June, on the 18th of June. So a lot happening throughout the day. Now, the polls are open right now. They'll remain open till 7 o'clock tonight. For you to cast a ballot here in Missouri, you'll need some form of ID, a driver's license, a passport, a utility bill, bank statement will work in this situation. I'm reporting live, Charlie Keegan, 41 Action News Today.